Hello.
A Laney AOR50, my 1994 rat pedal with an LM308, and I'm playing through a Schecter E1, which is basically like a Destroyer or a Gibson Explorer guitar. So
let's check it out.